your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I hear about the holy book, I want to tremble. When they tell me about the part where the carpenter cleared the temple, well, the buyers and the sellers, they're no different fellas than we profess to be. And it causes me pain to know I'm not the man that I could be. So put your hand in the hand of the man who's still the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Some people learn to pray before they reach the age of 7. And when they're down on their knees, they think they're real close to heaven. Well, the man from Galilee was the same as you and me, only different.